Attention. Hull failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Jingle is new.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Okay, hold on. Do you mean it's optimal that I got hit in the head, or optimal that that's the only thing that happened? Yeah, there's some damage things here. you'll see more of that later. Subnautica. It just looks like this is a different angle, so we might actually be have spawned a different product. But let's go check. That seems about the same. Okay. So one of the first things we need is a bit of metal to make a survival knife. That's going to be helpful with some things, but I think we just need titanium for that, so... Ah, yes, okay. Limestone.
Copper ore is an essential component of all power equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Thanks. Unlikely but plausible. Titanium, sweet. And here we have quartz, I think. And see what that said. Yeah, the interface has improved a lot. Okay, let's see. Basic materials. What I need for stuff. I'm like, oh, silicone rubber, really? Huh. How do I make that? Okay, yeah, I need refines. Jar over here. Oh, yeah, right over here. Perfect. We can do that. I think I need two clusters for silicone rubber. Yeah. So, just grab a couple of those.
New blueprint acquired.
Thanks. Okay, well, we're at it. Let's look at some of the other tools, actually, because a couple important ones. There's the repair tool. Caves off of that battery for the scanner. Battery takes acid mushroom and copper ore. Actually, we have what we need for a battery. This acid mushroom is like all over the place here. It's So we just need to not do this. Yep. We now have a battery.
New blueprint acquired.
And now we can make a scanner. Sweet. That is going to be important.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Silicon rubber, yeah. And then I think we just ran out of titanium, so. First, just because I don't like having all these sparks in here, but either way, first let's make this titanium. Cave sulfur. Oh yeah, that one's tricky to get because you get it from I don't think the knife would really help with it, though. So, might as well do it now. Get it over with. That? I think that's new. I don't remember seeing that before. Bladderfish. I meant that particular one in that particular spot, really. Again, I think we might have spawned at a slightly different point than I remember.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Oh, it's nighttime. Okay. Nope, we're going back up. We're waiting. I'm not doing this at night.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
Non-vegetarian. Fire extinguisher. Extinguishes fire. It is not clear which part of the species necessitated such extreme countermeasures, but the acid mushroom's numbers suggest it has successfully deterred most of them. Come on, let me scan you. Scan you.
Calorie intake recommended.
Yeah, I'll get to it. Okay, good. Sun's coming up. Yeah, so this place has, I think, two moons, and one of them is huge. Well, not, it's probably just closer. But it takes up a pretty big portion of the sky. It kind of creeps me out at night. Oh my god, the swivel chair.
New blueprint acquired.
That is a very important blueprint. Very important. Sea glide fragment, no, that's good. We're gonna need one of those. Or two of those. Two of the fragments, at least. Oh yeah, you hear that noise? Those are the reef packs. I think that's what they're called. And they are huge, but also friendly, so. Salt. Oh yeah, I can scan this. No, I can't. That is not what I meant to do. Did I just... Yes, I just dropped them.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Nice. Sheesh, that does not last long. Okay. Okay, we might as well just drop it up to see if any of this one. that point. Or just, it could just float there. That's fine too. Sure. Gonna have to venture out a little further to find the cave system, I think. So let's go this way. Because I just have a good feeling about this direction. Okay. Okay. Yep, that was an unfortunate occurrence, but that was actually what we were looking for. Fuck. Oxygen. Yes, I know, I know, I know. I'm going to the surface. I'm going to. Going to. And let's use one of these over at it. Because the things those come out of sometimes have cave sulfur! Yes! That is a very small hole. Don't take that out of context. Yes.
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Nine. Thanks. You might be here a while, folks. I think I'm going to dedicate at least one of these lockers exclusively titanium. Let's just toss this out here. Look at this. See in the dark. Kinda. I heard that. I don't know what that was, but I heard it. Oh, there's a whispering. I don't like it. I do not like it. You guys, you all hear that whispering, right? It's like, haha. Yes. Please. Thank you.
New blueprint acquired.
This is also important. Oh, is that just... That's just me breathing. Oh my god. Some of the train is dead, so it looks like that's floating. That's funny. Delicious. Okay, just swim right into the ground. Sure. Be that way. That is new. That's new to me. I don't think I've seen it before. Oh. It's supposed to... Okay. That makes a lot more sense. Oh no, oh no. Oh jeez. It's just rom nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Okay. Copper. Perfect. Okay. And it's getting dark. Oh, this is an eclipse. Okay, this happens sometimes. You get a lot more eclipses on a planet with a giant, with a moon that close.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity.
I wonder why.
Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. Emergency.
Oh.
A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Receiving pre-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is life pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Over in that direction. I don't think these things are hostile, but they will carry things around. Oh no, they're hostile, they're hostile. Go, go, go. If you get too close, at least. But yeah, they're annoying.
Playing pre-recorded distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
They're probably dead.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam.
Oh,
Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
That guy reminds me of Cave Johnson for some reason. I'm not sure if, like, does anyone else get that vibe? Is that just me? Should not be going this far out at night, but we're gonna be doing it anyway. Oh god, oh god, oh god, no, 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 get away, get away, get away. Swivel chair turns 360 degrees. That is a lie, it does not, but hopefully they're going to fix that. in a future update. I don't know. Unless they fix that in the last version. But, well, I guess we'll see, but... Where do we want to go now? Ow! Whoops! Let's go visit Life Pod 17.